begging for calls.
Ooh, Woolridge behind the back there, Euro.
She was injured in the offseason, injured the foot, missed a ton of time.
Nearing the 3 minute mark here in this third. Have been very painful for him.
Yes.
When you talked about players that don't speak English, Yacel Perez is one of those players.
It up and misses off the back rim. Woolridge skies to grab the two handed rebound. Brings it down the lane, hangs in the air for a couple of happy times. An open Woolridge. Big shot even this week, giving back to the third position.
Backers can really make a hard run to the playoffs.
Out of the timeout, another three on
the city, but a city that can offer him a lot when it comes to college.
Here's Woolridge. High off.
Pacheco being one of them.
Woolridge in transit. Stuck in his head to the loose ball. All alone, Scotty.
Woolridge, step back.
And the entry pass taken away by Woolridge. Another takeaway. Sneaking back out. Reset things for the Blue. Now drives and lays it in.
D. Brown, too strong. Quickly the other one.
Because his and DJ Wilson's battle has typically panned out.
The second quarter, and there's already three team fouls on the Blue.